The jukebox is playing a honky-tonk song. One more I keep saying, and then I'll go home. What good would it do me? I know what I'll find. An empty bottle, a broken heart, and you're still on my mind. People are dancing and having their fun. I just sit here thinking about what you have done. To try and forget you, I turn to the wine. An empty bottle, a broken heart, and you're still on my mind. Forsaken, so blue I could cry. I just sit here drinking until the bottle runs dry. My pockets are empty, my last glass of wine. An empty bottle, a broken heart, and you're still on my mind. An empty bottle, a broken heart, and you're still on my mind.
All right.
Empty bottle, broken heart.
We're here.
I've had that. The empty bottle part, I'm not sure about that. But the broken heart, definitely. So I've got a little bit of a cold, folks. You can probably tell it. I'm a little stopped up. We got Tom Paul Wilson tonight going to come up do a few songs with us. And then a little added feature was my good friend Mike Massey. Remember him?
I love Mike.
World champion pool player. Been all over the world twice, or maybe 100 times. Beat everybody there is to beat. And
wait a minute.
Yeah.
He never beat me.
Yeah, but just stay behind your piano and you won't get hurt.
Hey, he never beat
Don't mess
me.
With that guy on a pool table. Anyway, I traveled with him for 6 years from 2000 to 2006, Mike, when we did my brother's tight rack. Yeah. My brother invented this rack thing that all the pros used all over. I was in Poland, I was in England, I was in Germany, in every state in the Union for 6 years. And Mike was at all the tournaments. Yes, you did. You were one of our guys.
You did my motorhome, remember?
Yes. we had a lot of fun. So anyway, Mike called, said he was in town doing an exhibition thing over in Pasadena, showing people all these great pool tricks. And he likes to sing and play. So I said, well, even though it's pouring rain, he drove all the way from over Pasadena to here. And he's going to get up and do a song with us. And that'll be fun. Now, I'm not going to talk too long, but I was setting up tonight, and it's pouring rain here in La Crescenta, and I notice out the front door, I see this person with an umbrella. I mean, it's just pouring off this umbrella, and it's Dr. Teresa. And I'm thinking, I know Kathy's got to be right behind her. And then in walks Dr. Kathy. And I thought, boy, these girls, you know.
Neither rain nor snow nor
I'll tell you what, you talk about
stuff.
Fans. We got a couple of fans with these ladies.
If we have an earthquake, they'll probably
right.
be here.
They are here. So I want to thank you for coming up. That was awfully sweet, and you guys are great. Okay, so my nose is running, so we're gonna do another song, Paul.
Yeah, okay. Let's do this one we went over. Here's a Ronnie Millsap song. We've been talking about Ronnie Millsap songs. Actually, it's a Don Gibson song. Ronnie covered it and had a big hit. We're gonna do it the Don Williams way. It's a waltz in the key of A. 4-5-1. 1-2-3-2. If heartaches brought fame in love's crazy game, I'd be a legend in my time. If they gave gold statuettes for tears and regrets, I'd be a legend in my time. But they don't give awards, and there's no praise or fame for a heart that's been broken over love that's in vain. If loneliness meant world acclaim, then everyone would know my name. I'd be a legend in my time. And there's no praise or fame for a heart that's been broken over love that's in vain. If loneliness meant world acclaim, then everyone would know my name. I'd be a legend in my time. Legend in my time. I'd be a legend in my time. I'd be a legend in my own mind.
I forgot to ask you how the family's doing.
Family's doing great.
Now, something interesting's going on. Tell us about that. Where's your family right now?
They all went over to Vietnam. Because they've got some friends over there.
Wow.
And they got an invitation to come on over. Come on over to Vietnam. It's.
Can you believe that? They all
flew
nice
to
Vietnam.
It's like a 28-hour flight, isn't it?
It's a long flight.
Yeah, it's like,
jeez.
Wow.
Well,
I think they stay there long enough to get acclimated to the time change, and then they come back.
And then they come back, and that's okay. Well, God bless them. I hope they're all having fun.
Thank you. Thank you.
Now, Thursday night, there's something going on, and why don't you talk a little about that down at...
Yes. We're down in Costa Mesa at, what is it, the Harp Inn or something like that? Is that what it is? It's the, you think so? Yeah.
Nobody knows where it is.
So it's way down in Costa Mesa, but what it is it's a party for the record release party for a tribute to Patty Booker, who's been having some health problems. Patty's a great singer, a great bass player, a great guitar player, and a great songwriter, and she's been a big mainstay of the country music scene here in Southern California for many, many years, And we're doing this trip. We did this tribute album for her. It's being released, and we're having a party.
Have fun and give her my love.
I will.
Okay. Well, up here at Bob Smith Toyota, I probably didn't mention that yet. So here we are. And there's a fellow here named Tim, I think, a friend of yours?
Yeah, Greaser Tim.
What's his name?
Tim.
Tim, but you said something before that.
Oh, Greaser Tim.
I'm not going to say that.
Well, that's because we had two Tims. We had Christian Tim who would recite the
Christian.
Bible.
Okay.
So I had to tell my daughter, I go, no, it's not Christian Tim, it's Greaser Tim.
So he's doing a funny thing here, and this reminds me when I was a kid back east, because what would happen was, this fellow's name is Tim. I met him, nice gentleman, and he called him Greaser Tim. Well, I don't want to call the guy Greaser Tim. I mean, you know. So he says, no, we do that because there's this other friend of ours called Christian Tim. And so to separate him, he said, when I'm talking to my daughter, I'll say, you know, Christian Tim. Or if I'm talking about the other Tim, I say Greaser Tim. I said, okay. So when I was a kid, I'm Italian, and I lived in town called Malden, a lot of Italians up in the north end of Boston. We're real close to there. And there was a lot of Tonys, you know. Tonys real common in Italian. So we had several in our neighborhood, and the way we would tell them apart, and there's more names, but the ones I remember most was, one was called Tony in the Yard. So if you were talking about that Tony, you'd say, you know, Tony in the Yard, and then you'd go on, and then people would know which Tony it's you were talking. The other one was called, I love this one, Tony Bag of Donuts. True story.
Tony Bag of
That's
Donuts.
What they called him. So that you would know which it. Tony, and there was another one that I forget, but those were the two that I do remember. Okay, enough of that. What do you got, Swan?
Certainly not a story.
So...
I'm going to do another Ronnie Millsap tune.
And, yeah.
I had something to say, but crazy. I forgot what it was. You should really find out the place you're playing in Costa Mesa.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, look it up.
It's a pretty big place.
Is it on the internet?
I think it's the Harp. I think somebody said it's the Harp Inn.
It's the Harp Inn. It's a place where she goes. She went. She knows everybody.
There. Okay, it's called the Harp Inn from what we can understand. Yeah. Maybe Kim could look it up.
Yeah.
Thursday night, what's her name? Patty, what's her
Patty
name?
Patty Booker.
Patty Booker.
Yeah, write us at Carmine's Corner.
I don't know if I ever worked with her or anything.
So. Give it, write us on Carmine's Corner and we'll...
Here we go.
Gibby?
Yeah, here's a tune. Everybody did it, but Ronnie Millsap's my favorite.
Yeah, man.
No Getting Over Me. You can walk out on me tonight if you're feeling that it ain't feeling right, but
darling. There ain't no getting over me. Oh, darling. No getting over me.
Okay.
Mighty fine.
It's pretty cold in the studios here. We're up in the mountains.
I want to hear a piano solo on that thing.
Well, my fingers ain't cooperating.
Oh, is that what it is? Okay.
They're a little cold.
Neither are mine. Hey, we're up here, Bob Smith, Toyota. Tom, come on up and do a song with us.
He'd give him away, but his wife won't let him.
I love that line. So it's raining, folks. I worked down at Knott's Berry Farm last night. And just as I left at 9 o'clock, we were done at 9:20, it started to pour.
Yeah.
But we got away with it. And it wasn't that cold either. It was kind of cold, but I mean not freezing cold. So we got to do the gig, and then on the way home, it just... Come on down. Tom, what do you got, Tom?
All right. Just real quick. My dad was one of the first people in Vietnam before the war started. He left Korea, and he went in there to train them how to put bombs on airplanes.
Yeah. Really?
All right. Your dad puts bombs. It's 21 years he spent putting bombs on airplanes.
Well.
And I was raised, you don't make mistakes.
No, I guess not.
But I'm about to do a couple right now.
Well, it's okay.
I got
At least
you guys to, I got you guys to cover for me, though.
Well, I hope you don't bomb. Okay, good luck.
Highway east of Omaha, you can listen to the engines rolling out as one long song. You think about a woman or a girl you knew the night before. Your thoughts will soon be wandering the way they always do when you're riding 16 hours and there's nothing left to do and you don't feel much like riding, just wish the trip was through. Here I am on the road again. Man, play it sweet for me, please. Pick up the pace just a touch right now, because we're getting across the country. Most times you can't hear them talk, other times you can. All the same old cliches, is that a woman or a man? But you always seem outnumbered, you don't dare make a stand. Walk into a restaurant, you're strung out from the road, you feel you're shaking off the cold. You pretend it doesn't bother you, but you just want to explode. Here I am on the road again. Here I am up on the stage. Here I go playing the star again. Here I go. Spotlight, you're a million miles away. The echoes of the amplifiers ringing in your head. Smoke the day's last cigarette, remembering what you said. Later in the evening, when you lie awake in bed, echoes of the amplifiers ringing in your head. You smoke the day's last cigarette, remembering what you said. Here I am on the road again. Here I am up on the stage. Here I go, playing the star again. Here I go, turn the page. Here I go, turn the page.
Good job!
Not bad for making it up as we go along.
Tom Paul Wilson, Tom, you get another one under your belt there. You're kind of the guest artist tonight. Right. Kind of the last minute thing we threw in there.
All right, well, let's do...
And I love having you. He's one of the engineers here that does all the producing.
That's why they let me up here.
Helps us produce the show and does a good job.
What is this one?
We know that.
Yeah, I know.
Ooh. 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 Mama, take this badge off of me. Can't use it anymore. That long dark cloud is coming down on me. I feel I'm knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, 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 knocking on heaven's door. Come on, Carmine. take this gun, put it in the ground. I can't shoot it anymore. That long dark cloud is coming down. I feel I'm knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, 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 knocking on heaven's door. Gary, will you put me out, buddy? Play me out. Finish it.
Good job, Tom. Thanks. Stick around, we'll get you up later on. A couple of minutes, we're going to get my good friend Mike Massey to come up. Tom, if he needs help with the adjustment on the guitar, just come up and set him up when he's ready. What do you got, Paul?
All right, let's do a...
Sorry about the cold, folks. But it's okay. We're having
it's
fun.
Okay with me.
Yeah, it's fine. I like the hat tonight, Paul.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I didn't mind this one getting wet.
No. it's a nice change. It looks good. I love it.
Let's do Truck Driving Man in E.
E, good key.
One, two, three.
Well, I stopped at a roadhouse in Texas. A little place called Hamburger Dan's. As I walked in, the jukebox was playing a song about a truck driving man. The waitress then poured me some coffee. I thanked her, then called her back again. I said, that old song sure does fit me, 'cause I am a truck driving man. Pour me another cup of coffee, 'cause it is the best in the land. And I'll put a nickel in the jukebox and play the truck driving man. Semi, and then like a flash I was gone. I got those truck wheels a-rolling, 'cause I'm heading down to San Antone. When I get my call up to glory and they take me away from this here land, I'm gonna head those truck wheels to heaven. For I'm a truck driving man.
truck driving man, go around again. In the jukebox and play the truck driving man and play the truck driving man.
Magnificent.
Well, all right.
Good job, Paul.
Thank you very much.
Truck and driving man.
Harmony by Gary Swan.
Yeah.
Beautiful. Yeehaw. Vocal accompaniment.
We're having fun.
There.
Gary, would you please do us another one, and then we'll get
all right,
we'll get the world champion trick shot artist up here and
that's what I hear.
Have some fun with. Oh, he's so good.
He didn't beat me.
No, not yet.
Remember that.
Yeah. Well, hey, Mike.
You never beat me.
You're not scared, are you?
You're scared, say you're scared. We did a recording session.
Yeah.
We should be playing this hit.
We all played on this last record. I think we had fun.
We should be playing this hit record now.
Hey, he's a good country singer. Writes a lot of good country music. Gospel music, too.
Yeah.
He's great. Okay.
Well, I want to talk for a second about we went down to the NAMM show.
Oh, talk about that.
Yeah, and I love my endorsements. I love my peoples.
Yeah.
Hammond Organ came out with a new one. I got it. I used it on a gig. It's a 43-key. 8 pounds.
Wow.
8 pounds. Sounds like this organ. So it used to take four people and would kill them and would absolutely break their backs to move a Hammond organ.
Yes, sir.
To get the best, and now you can do it in 8 pounds. And
I had my corner.
Yeah.
I lifted many piano. I never played one, but I lifted a bunch of them and helped these guys move them. Remember back in the 60s? When they come out with the Fender Rhodes?
Oh, I remember.
I think that one came with a forklift.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, you know what?
You couldn't lift it.
You play B3, and at the end of the last note of the set, you go, the whole band's gone.
Yeah.
They're out of the club.
They didn't want the piano player.
They do not want to move that
to
organ.
Help that piano player.
But I picked up a new endorsement from Black Panther Stan, keyboard stand company, and they're like the Rolls Royces, because you can adjust the stands down to like an inch instead of being up here and down there. And Korg renewed my Korg, so it's all good. I got all great gear, so I'm going to do a Johnny Rodriguez tune now.
Good song.
And somebody else did it, but I don't know. I'm going to do Johnny.
Not like Johnny, I'll bet.
I love you too. That's the way.
Man, good job.
I think I've made a mistake on every
song. We could do it again next week. Yeah, when we're not recording. Come on up, Mike.
You know, you probably didn't know this, but you know, I used to make pool tables.
Did you really?
I really did. Drop pockets.
Oh, yeah.
I know everything about a pool table except
him. Except how to play on
what,
it.
What are the balls made of? I bet you I got you all.
Except how to play on
Caspinelic resin, yes, sir.
That's a good line.
It used to be clay in ivory before
Whoops.
That.
Tom, human. Help him with the guitar if he can't get a sound. Mike, make yourself comfortable.
Yeah.
Now, how long did a clay ball last in pool?
Clay balls?
Yeah.
When I first started, it's clay balls.
Yeah, but they didn't last very long, did they? They would crack and stuff. They'd have to replace them.
Maybe, I don't know. It was in the 50s, I know. Maybe
yeah, I played with them. I remember that. Jensen's and Glendale. Did you ever play at Jensen's in Glendale, Mike? Glendale, California, Jensen's Pool Hall. It was downstairs. It was there forever.
I don't know if that.
You probably there. Did. You probably did. Glendale Johnny was the house bro.
Johnny who?
I don't know his last Johnny. Name. I knew him as Glendale Johnny. Good player.
I remember that place.
He's friends with Backyard Tony.
Yeah, Tony Bag of Donuts. Okay.
Was it on Broadway?
Yeah, it was on Broadway. Broadway and Brandon, right off the corner. You go downstairs, and there it was. Absolutely. Okay, Mike. Get him up where we can hear himself. We're gonna follow you. Sing your song.
Testing. Yeah. He's trying to get the sound up there.
Turn the guitar up. Is the guitar turned up?
I'm doing all I can. That's up all the way.
Is this turned up?
I think it's short.
There it is. Turn the volume up a little bit.
Get that fixed.
No, it's still not there. Still not done it.
Oh, the guitars. Well, this is show business. We do the best we can. Show goes on. Do your song.
Is that a sing letter, right?
Yeah. Yeah, it's a sing letter.
Okay, I want to say hi to Johnny Blankenship out there.
Oh,
I know he's going to be watching, yeah.
He's got that ranch out there in
I went over his
Crossville,
house.
I think it's called.
A few months ago.
Yep.
He helped me on a song, too.
And good.
If we have time, it's called He Was the Man in Black by Johnny Cash. But anyway, it's a song I wrote many years ago, and it's called I'll Never Go Without a Song. I like to do a little whistling here first, okay? I've gone without laughter, not even a smile. I've gone without food, but for only a while. I've gone without sunshine, I've gone without rain. I've gone without money, not a penny to claim. But I'll never go without a song I can sing to you to help lift you up when you're feeling blue. Yeah, I'll never go without a song I can sing to you to tell you how much that I love you. Well, I've gone without a TV. I've gone without a car. I've gone around the golf without a single par. I've gone without opinions to state my view. But I'll never go without a song that I can sing to you. Well, I'll never go without a song I can sing to you to help you lift you up when you're feeling blue. Yeah, I'll never go without a song I can sing to you to tell you how much that I love you. I still can't hear the guitar. I don't know.
We never got it working.
Yeah.
But it sounded good. You wrote that?
What's that?
You wrote that song?
Yeah.
Good song. Have you cut it yet?
Yeah, I've cut it as a duet with a really good singer in Nashville. I got a great producer in Nashville, Pat Holt. We use Dolly Parton's piano player, Garth Brooks' guitar player.
Oh, you got all great.
Taylor Swift's drummer. And listen to this, I did a song that no man's ever done before, Broken Wing, that Martina McBride did, and had her steel guitar player on the session.
Oh, really? Cool.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It was,
Nashville's full of so many great players.
Oh, yeah, Pat Holt, he's a great engineer, producer, and everything stuff, yeah.
Well, I want to thank you for coming
up. Yeah, it's good to be here. Good to see everybody again. Stuff,
do you ever see Francine anymore?
No, it's been a while since I've been in touch with her.
Well, if you do, give her my love before I do, because she's a great lady.
Kenny said hi.
Kenny from... Who is he? Kenny, I love you.
Or the buds of Kenny's, right?
Yeah.
Kenny's from Hard Times.
Oh, no.
That used to own Hard Times.
No, he used to own...
Hard Times.
Huh? Did he really?
Yeah.
Okay, well, Kenny,
what's Kenny's last name? Thomason. Kenny Thomason.
Oh, I think I know him, yeah.
Yeah,
sure.
He knows you.
Yeah, absolutely. Well, you
he
know.
Said you all used to eat chicken together.
I don't know what to say about that. I've eaten chicken with a lot of people. Okay. Mike, thanks for coming up in the rain and every. Are you okay?
Yeah.
You look like you... Okay. There you go. He got it. He figured it out.
My head's all stopped up. I couldn't even hear myself.
I can't. I can't even breathe. I've got this head cold. Got it last night at Knoxbury Farm.
And, anyway, y'all have a good night. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Mike, thanks for coming up, and thanks for bringing your friend John. He owns John English. He owns a pool hall. And what town is that?
It's Lakeview, right?
Lakewood,
yeah.
Lakewood, yeah, okay.
And but anybody to go to Mike Massey Reverb Nation Country, I got about 30 songs on there.
Okay.
And that song is on there as a duet.
Okay.
Plus a whole bunch more. Yeah.
Well,
thank you.
We'll look that up. Mike, thanks for coming by, buddy.
Yeah.
Is that Lakewood, California or Colorado?
Lakewood, California, baby.
Yeah. Yes, sir. It's got a good pool hall there.
Good times.
No, I'm so bad.
It's called
pool.
Good Times in Lakewood. Go by there and play some pool and meet Johnny's always there running the place.
I'm telling you, I'm so bad at pool. Everybody in there could beat me with one hand tied behind my back.
Well, gee, you need to practice a little bit.
No, it didn't help. It didn't help. You either got it or you don't.
You do another one.
All right.
We're going to get the music going again.
I did this Friday night. I'm going to do it again. Hank Williams tune for you there, ladies and gentlemen.
Live out
locksmith trying to sell a car. Some chump gets in my direction. I said, leave me alone. I play all night long. It's a family tradition. I said, leave me alone. I play all night long. It's a family tradition.
Tom, come on back up here, please. Dr. Kathy, I'm going to, after Tom, I'm going to let you get up. Do one. Is your guitar not working, or is it okay?
Yeah, man, I'll send it.
Maybe the battery's dead or something.
You broke your guitar, man.
I remember one time I was working with Greg Topper and Mickey Rooney Jr. Mickey was playing bass. Topper said there was some kind of a gadget he wanted Mickey to get for his bass. He said, get this thing. It'll really help you. So Mick goes out and buys this little... He says, is this it? And Topper says, I don't know. It looks like it. Mick says, do you have a battery? Topper said, it needs a battery. You don't like plug it in? And Mick says, no, it just works on the battery. Topper said, well, now I know what to get you for Christmas. He said, I'll get you a battery. So maybe the battery went dead in your guitar. I don't own a guitar that takes a battery. Do you know that?
That's weird.
No, that's not weird. I purposely don't buy them.
Oh, well, okay.
There's a reason for that.
All right. Well, I would think you might.
Because I'm going to give you a bad time again. Because when I go somewhere, I don't want my battery to go dead.
All right. That's enough.
Hey, I got out of a rehearsal because the battery's in this portable keyboard.
Oh, it's working now.
Yes, it is.
No battery? No rehearsal.
So funny, it's the cord that you gave me.
What I gave you?
I think so.
Well, it was better than the one you had.
This is true.
Living on the road, my friend, is gonna keep us free and clean. Now you wear your skin like iron. Your breath is hard as kerosene. You weren't your mama's only boy, but her favorite one, it seems. She began to cry when you said goodbye and sank into your dream. Poncho was a bandit boy. He rode a horse fast as polished steel. He wore his gun outside his clothes honest world to feel. And Pancho met his match, you know, in the desert down in Mexico. No one heard his dying word. Oh, that's the way it goes. And all the federales say they could have had him. They only let him slip away. Out of kindness, I suppose. Sang the blues all night long like he used to. The dusted poncho bit down south. It ended up in Lefty's mouth. The day they let old Poncho go,
left to split for Ohio, where he got the bread to go. Poets tell how Pancho fell. Lefty's living in a cheap motel. Desert's quiet, Cleveland's cold. And so the story ends, we're told. Pancho needs your prayers, it's true. But save a few for Lefty too. He only did what he had to do. Now he's growing old.
All the federales say they could have had him any day. They only let him go so long. Kindness, I suppose. Carmine, can you play one more for me?
Sure.
Listen, folks, we're going to have Teresa do a quick one, and then we'll close it out after that. But I get her up every once in a while because she's such a good friend. She came through all the rain and everything, and this lady loves, she loves country music. She goes to all the, she supports music. So does Dr. Kathy. They're good people. Okay. So what do you look at the list for? I gave you a lot of time. You're supposed to know. What is it? Yeah, that'll be great. What key?
A minor.
A minor and Chain Your Heart. Count it off. A minor and Chain Your Heart.
And Chain My Heart?
A
minor.
Yeah. 1, 2. How about that? Yeah. Unchain my heart, baby, let me go. Unchain my heart, 'cause you don't love me no more. Every time I call you on the phone, some cheeky answer says you're not at home. So unchain. I'm under your spell, like a
set me free, and set me free. Oh yeah.
Good job.
Yeah. Thank you, Teresa, and thanks for driving up in the rain to support us. We appreciate you.
I love your music.
You're a
baby.
Good friend.
Love your
Thank
music.
You. Put it back on the stand. Paul, you want to take us home?
Sure.
What do you got? Well, we'll get you home one way or the other, Paul, Mike.
John, whatever your name is.
Bill.
Mike. They're all the same. She broke my fence. No, she didn't. No, I'm just kidding. So we're up here. Bob Smith, Toyota. We're ending tonight. Folks, you got a little bonus tonight, if you want to call it that. We're going to go a few minutes over, and we'll see you next week. Tom. Paul Wilson, thank you. Mike Massey had to leave, but we love Mike. He's a good friend. He's a great pool player, and he's a good guy. So we let him, we enjoy it when he comes up and does some music with us. So, and Dr. Teresa, of course, thank you. What do we got?
Well, I was born in the Southland.
Talk about it.
20 some odd years ago. Ran away for the first time when I was 4 years old. I'm a freeborn man. My home is on my back. Well, I know every inch of that highway, every foot of back road, every mile of railroad track. I pick oranges down in Florida. I pick a cotton in Alabama. I pick walnuts up in Oregon. I pick guitar when I can. I'm a freeborn man. And my home is on my back. Well, I know every inch of that highway, every foot of back road, every mile of railroad track. Got a woman in Cincinnati, I got a gal in San Antonio. Always loved the girl next door, but any place is home. I'm a freeborn man. My home is on my back. Oh, but I know every inch of that highway, every foot of back road, every mile of railroad track. track.
Let's go down.
Every foot of back road, every mile of railroad track.